Welcome to another episode of SOS Creativity TV and SOS Creativity FM. On today's episode, we're going to be looking at how blogging can increase your sales in 2020. And with that being said, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to join the notification squad and please hit the like button so the YouTube algorithm can know that we're providing valuable content such as this one every single week to ensure it reaches more audience. And with that being said, let's jump straight into the 3 points we're going to be covering today. So as I mentioned, we're going to be looking at how blogging can increase your sales in 2020. And we're going to look at 3 points to help explain how you can use the power of blogging to generate more sales. So the first point is boosting brand awareness. It goes without saying, before you can turn a stranger into a customer, they need to know about you. And there's no better way to do that than by creating a blog post. For example, if you were to create a blog post that answered someone's question, you provided so much value in that blog post, this stranger that didn't know who you were now have a great awareness. They now understand more about what you do because you've added that value to them. So once you've overcome the hurdle of awareness, they're able to find out a bit more about your products and services, then turn into paying customers, which will help you increase your sales in 2020. The second point is blogging actually helps to improve your SEO ranking, which leads back to number one, because when you're high on the search terms for the keywords that you're hoping to rank for, that increases your awareness. So rather than one person finding your blog post, there's a lot of people who are going to be finding your resources. A lot of people are going to be finding your website because your blog is going to be hosted on your website. Therefore, it brings traffic to your website to then help you generate more sales. And finally, blogging can help you generate lead through forms. So I'll give you an example. If you were to write a blog post regarding, say, if you were in the financial services sector and you wrote a blog post on, hypothetically, 10 ways you can manage your finances during COVID-19 to help you survive this difficult period. If you're a financial advisor, as part of your business is helping people with their finances and you're constantly looking for leads, through that blog post, you can have different call to actions that ask people to book in a time in your calendar for a free one-to-one consultation, which then helps you generate leads and opportunity to generate more sales in 2020. So as I mentioned, by blogging, you're able to boost your brand awareness. You're able to increase the ranking for your SEO, which takes your awareness to another dimension. And finally, you're able to generate leads through the forms on your website, which all 3 points goes to increasing your sales in 2020. I would love to hear your thoughts and comments in the comment section. If you have any questions whatsoever regarding this topic, or if you've got extra points to add value, please leave them in the comments. My name is Stephen Soladimi, and I am the director of SOS Creativity. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, like the video, and share it to your best business owner that you know. Till next week, have a wonderful day, and bye for now.